Hey everybody, it's Lowell, and welcome to this week's Augmented Feature of the Week. In this video, we're going to take a look at the hierarchy functionalities inside of Augmented. So to start this, we're going to look in the hierarchy pane, and I have that on the right side of my screen, but you can place it anywhere you want. And inside of here, if I grab one of my objects and drag it onto another, it's going to nest those two objects together. So for instance, if I always want my chair and my love seat to move together, I can do this, and then when I select the parent, notice they're grouped together and I can move them together. This is also really useful if you want to put in pipes and then put your fixtures on those pipes. So I'm going to select channels 1, 2, and 3, nest them up onto the pipe, and now when I select my pipe, I can move it all together. Just a really great way to group things together and have easy control of moving things as one unit. Thanks for watching and tune in for next week's Augmented Feature of the Week.